best friend's trip. This is gonna be iconic.
Do it like that.
You do understand this is a work trip for me.
Audrey, I got you. Look at me.
You're thinking about a dick.
Damn it, you're right.
I love a grand adventure.
I heard that if you keep up with Chinese businessmen, they respect you more.
Listen up, listen up, listen up.
Oh my God, you're a drug dealer?
You gonna plug or you gonna play?
Is that a condom?
You look like you've had a lot of things in your asshole.
Not a lot of things, just one thing, but maybe different varieties of that one thing.
Look at me, look at me, look at me go.
Stick your hand up there like a claw machine trying to get the stuffed bear.
Okay.
Get that bear!
I'm getting the bear!
So powerful.
If you do not know where you come from, how do you know who you are?
I'm just a garbage American who only speaks English. And a little golem.
My precious little filthy orbits.
Do you guys have that here?
Yeah, we have. It's all over the world.
Y'all calling me crazy?
Let's just be adults.
Are you horny? Sex isn't shameful. It's beautiful. Like the noises.
Ow.
Oh.
Oh.
Man.
Show them.
There's some whores in this house. There's some whores in this house.
There's some whores in this
crazy, gotta go crazy.
I'm not racist. You don't like boba and you never fucked an Asian guy.
Damn, still?
When I masturbate, I sometimes fantasize about Splinter. He's Asian.
He's a rat.
He's a good father.